I think that gator wants that bird. Move around, little buddy. All right. It's just like, let me just move my head side to side a little bit. Is this hell? Oh, naughty birds.
Here. This is educational.
There you go, Jared. You getting that?
Yes. I got on video.
Pretty quick, ain't it?
Oh, he's not done.
Go for the gold, buddy. Ba, 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 bye.
Go.
All righty, Wilson. All right, buddy.
Oh, Come on, guys, you can do better than that. I said, howdy! Show. Now, before we get to all the crazy action and stuff, they sent me out here to tell you guys how Gator Wrestling got started and how we got the nickname, the Florida Crackers. Now, you see, it all started around the turn of the century. Florida was the number two cattle-producing state in the country. Texas was number one and probably always will be. Cattle really is kind of their deal. Now, we had to move a whole lot of cows across this land, and believe it or not, one of the best tools to do it with is one of these cow whips you see me holding right here in my hands. Now, they didn't hit the cows with them or nothing, but when those cows would get out of line, they'd pull that thing out, give them one big crack over their head. Not like that. And give them a big crack at their feet. Not like that. But you get what I'm saying. They cracked that whip so much that we started to get that nickname, the Florida Crackers. But nowadays, anybody born and raised in the state of Florida is considered a Florida Cracker. So I gotta ask, where are my Florida Crackers at? Hey. But back to my story, guys. Out on these cattle drives, I came across a whole lot of problems. And believe it or not, one of our biggest problems was trying to find clean drinking water for these cows. Now, we really do have a dry season here in the state of Florida, so when that dry season comes, the only water you can find for miles is a gator hole. Now, the question is, what's a gator hole? That's right, it's not rocket science, this is the South. It's a hole with a gator in it. See, what happens is the gator will find them a nice muddy area, dig it out, make it nice and deep, the rain will come on down, fill it up with water, and then you have yourselves a gator hole. And like I said a moment ago, it could be the only water for miles. So imagine, if you will, you got some calves out here. They haven't seen water for miles, maybe even days. So as soon as they see that gator hole, they're taking a beeline straight for it. Because they have no idea there's an alligator laying in wait. But that alligator definitely knows he's coming. And as soon as he sticks his nose down in there to get a drink, that alligator's going to burst up out, grab him on the nose, pull him right down in, and eat him right there on the spot. And Boss Man, well, he really doesn't like that kind of stuff because that's his money going into those alligator bellies. And since we cost so much less than cows, he just tell us to jump down in there, wrestle out that gator, and make it safe for the cows to drink. And that's basically where gator wrestling came from. You guys don't care at all. I get it. You didn't come out here for a boring history lesson. Want to see some gator wrestling, right? Yeah! You don't want me to throw this whip down, jump in here, and get my arms ripped off, right?
No!
Hey, that's too bad. Because I'm not that crazy. But I know someone who is. It's just going to take a whole lot of encouragement to get them all out here. So I'm going to need y'all's help as best as you can. I need you to start stomping your feet and clapping your hands for the bravest guy I know today! Oh. Run, boss,
there we go. You figured out how to use that thing, huh?
Yeah, it took me a little while.
Nice quick. All right, you guys ready to see some gator wrestling? Yeah. I don't know. You have to prove it to me. Throw both hands way up in the air like this.
Yeah!
Look at all the volunteers. You want to help me, dude? Come on, get up here. You can do it. What's your name? Elijah? Everyone say hi, Elijah. Come on, dude. You better pick out the gator, okay? Whichever one you pick, that's the one we'll use for the show. Don't listen to them.
Wait, hold on. Can I take him in there?
Yeah, him.
Where?
He's under 18. Don't need a waiver. He's fine. Don't worry. Elijah, look. You can pick any of them, dude, okay? Just don't pick the one with tape on his mouth, because that's cheating. We're not the Patriots, so. It's funny because it's true. Alright, like, there's a couple underneath the bridge. Well, there's a lot underneath the bridge. There's a few here. So just pick whatever one you want. That one's too big. Pick another one. I'm just kidding. Can we use that one, Justin?
Oh, yeah.
We can use that. Okay, come here, Elijah. Where are you going? Come over here. Alright, there's three of them right here, so this is what we're going to do. Alright, I'm going to jump in the water. I'm going to jump in the water over here. And distract them all. When all three of them are looking at me, you jump in the water and grab the one you want by the tail. Right, once you grab his tail, you're gonna be fine, dude. Look, just grab his tail, you jump back over the wall, you drag him to the middle, jump on his back, and then I'll do the danger stuff. What do you mean, no? But who's gonna do that? We're all the kids. I'm just kidding. Look, Elijah, I'm gonna wrestle that gator just for you. You sit with the family, it's nice to see you, okay? Give me a high five. Everyone, give it up for Elijah for picking out the gator.
You picked the meanest one. Way to go. High five.
That's always good to know. Who is this?
That's Joby.
That's what I thought. Okay. Can you stall while I get Elijah's gator?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to come up with a lot to talk about. All right, guys, so we got 13 alligators out here in the gator wrestling pit, and they all range from like 7 to 8 feet in length, and they weigh about 130 to 195 pounds. Now, that may not sound like a whole lot of weight to some of you guys out there, but alligators are 90% muscle. Danny, well, he's about 90% beard, so.
Thank you, Justin.
Hey, you're welcome, man.
Glad you're here today. All right, I think I got it so far. Let's,
Hey, well, let me get out of here. Do that.
So, glad you're safe, buddy. Okay. Oh, gosh. All right, I think I got it. Let's do this next part together, okay? Let's all count to three, and on three, I'm going to pull it up over the wall. Okay,
you should have saw how much water.
No one even tried to dodge it. They were just like, oh no.
Did it
oh yeah, there we go. Get that side. Come back here. What do you mean? He's wagging his tail. He's happy to see me. No, no. Yeah, it's good for not there. Huh? All right, come on, be good, buddy. We got to show you.
Hey, in case you guys are wondering, that's Alligator 3, Danny 0.
Thanks, Justin. Let someone's keeping track. Tag team. All right, let's try this again. All right, hold on, wait. I'll start the counting, okay? By the way, is anyone here from Virginia? Yeah! Alright, we'll count slow for you guys. Okay, here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3! Alright. Well, here's our volunteer. He's happy to see us. Hey, buddy. Be good. Come on, ready? He's pissing. He's pissed off. Stay up top. Be good. Oh.
Good job, Elijah.
Don't do it. Don't pull the water. Not doing that again. Stay there. Sit. No.
That's a good catch.
I got him. You guys just talk amongst yourselves for now. Come on, buddy. Life insurance, what's that?
Oh. Ooh.
I know what I'm doing here, guys. I'm just trying to make them tired. It's not really working, though. I think he's making me more tired. I've seen this on TV once. I need a tail. I'm getting dizzy doing that.
You got all the hard stuff out of the way. Let's do this.
Alright. He's not quite tired yet. But he's getting there. He's getting a little slower.
Version of the Jeopardy song.
I should have skipped leg day.
All right, give it up for Danny. No hand.
Nice job.
Hey, don't hold that too long, man.
What?
Get a real nasty hickey doing that.
It's the only way I'm getting one. Wasn't that funny, Art? You know, you guys didn't seem too impressed with that one. Let me take that stuff a step further. Let me try to show you guys the working job in alligator. All right, there's a lot of debates out there. There used to be. They used to think the difference between an alligator and a crocodile was which one of the jaws moved. Right, they thought it was the top jaw of an alligator, bottom jaw of a crocodile. It's actually the bottom jaw of both animals. So I'm going to show you guys that right now, probably in the dumbest way I know how. If you got a camera, get it ready. This works out. It makes one heck of a snapshot.
Hey, you know what? I'd get those cameras ready anyways, because even if it goes horribly wrong, still one heck of a snapshot.
Thank you, Justin. Glad you made it to work today.
You're welcome, dude.
All right. So if this works, watch the gator's bottom jaw. If it doesn't, watch mine.
It's wide open. All right, get those hands back. Start taking those pictures, everybody. Danny, smile. Dude, you always look like such a grump in these photos, man. Smile. I'll get more ladies that way. Maybe not. Oh, hold up. Hands back. She's changing the batteries in her iPhone. And takes.
No, we're done. Listen up. We're done. You think you're like a goodness for a pole. That's that one. Alright, you know what, look, this gator's been pretty stubborn. I can see he does not want me on his back anymore. So I'm going to get off of it, but I'm going to do one last thing for you guys real quick. It's very simple. I'm going to show you what to do if the gator's ever chasing you. Alright, all you do is you catch them, you roll them over, you rub their belly, they go right to sleep, and then you can run away. No? Alright, what are you supposed to do if a gator's chasing you? Run, right? Run. Do not run zigzags. Or you guys watch too much TV. That's a total lie. Have you guys ever tried running zigzags before? It's very difficult. You'll probably trip and the gator will eat your face. So just run straight. Or push someone and you can walk. Justin, can you help me out?
Are you going to trip me?
No, I'm not going to trip you.
All right, cool. You need me to roll it?
No, I'll roll it. But I need, when I roll them over, I need you to sing them to sleep. Like a lullaby.
What? No?
Come on, you haven't done nothing on show.
I don't, that's definitely not what I was gonna choose to do if I haven't done anything. I mean, I can roll it, you can sing.
No, that's sing cool. A song. You guys wanna hear Justin sing? Yeah! Customer's always right.
What do you want me to sing, dude?
I don't know, just sing something sweet, because this gator's been stubborn. It's probably a female. Oh. I'm kidding, ladies, relax. It's just a joke. You know, I can tell this isn't a female because I can keep his mouth shut. I'm just kidding. I'm going to get beat up. All right. Before I do, come out a sleeping alligator and a singing Justin. You going to sing a song?
Yeah, I guess so. All
right, here we go.
Oh, Biba.
I don't think he's very tired, so we'll find out.
Don't go chasing waterfalls. Just stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that it's gonna be your way or nothing at all, but I think you're moving too fast.
All right, Justin, stop it.
What?
You killed it.
Oh, thanks, dude.
No, I don't like that. No, I think it is out.
Everyone's a local. Our Jersey, Indiana, Maryland,
Seattle,
Michigan,
Texas,
Michigan,
Ohio. All right, or who?
Narnia.
Did you say Narnia? That's the best one, man. That kid's awesome. Okay. All right, so who's from outside the country? Wow. Okay. Oh, where are you guys from?